This 2023 review is brought to you by Forbes.